Welcome, entrepreneurs, to Bedrock Business Builders. Think of your possibilities. And I'm really glad you're here today because in the next few minutes, I'm going to show you exactly how to smack down the IRS, keep more of your hard-earned money, protect your family and your assets without spending a lot of time and money. How are you? My name is Joe DiCiara. I'm a licensed New York State CPA since 1988. That's over 35 years in accounting. I've done everything from bookkeeping to forensic accounting, tax audits, criminal investigations, including one of the firms I was even working with, which I'll have a chance to talk to you about. But in that time, I have been able to work with thousands of small business owners, from grandmothers to wise guys, and that's a true story. But the most interesting fact about me is that I was the ice cream man. Today I'm going to talk to you about why over 3 million small businesses fail every year and why you might be one of them. I'm also going to talk to you about what you can do to stem the tide and not be one of those people that fail and get on the road to success. Now let me explain what the real problem is. The real problem is that the IRS is viciously attacking over 25 million small business owners. They are boxing us in and bullying us. And I'm going to tell you how. When a new business starts, it is classified as a sole proprietor by default. And sole proprietors are unfairly targeted by the IRS. They get audited more than any other type of business. Okay, and they're also grossly overtaxed. They pay almost 15% of what they call self-employment tax on net profits. Okay, and sole proprietors go largely unprotected. Business is tied to their personal social security number, so there's no distinction between the individual and their business. So if something happens in the business, it's going to affect them personally. And last but definitely not least is that sole proprietors get absolutely no respect. Sole proprietors are viewed by the IRS and the business community in general as being unsophisticated. Okay, so let's talk about how big this problem is. According to the SBA, there's over 35 million businesses, and over 25 million are classified as sole proprietors. Okay, that's according to the SBA. Now, according to American Fact Finders, there's 25 million businesses and only 21 million sole proprietors. Now, American Fact Finder gets their information, if you look at the yellow highlight over on the top, they get their information from the IRS. Where is the SBA getting their information? Because it looks to me like there's 5 million businesses that are different. And it's 5 million out of 30 million. It's not like 5 million missing out of a trillion. There's a big gap there. So what does this tell you? Statistics are like bikinis. What they reveal is suggestive, but what they conceal is vital. Okay, so what are they hiding? Here's a few important issues that you have to look at. Besides the major discrepancies and the fact that facts and figures that lie, and there's well over 4 million businesses unaccounted for, it makes their numbers suspect. They can't be relied on. I've been looking at a lot of numbers for a long time regarding this issue over the last 9 months when I finally put my finger on it. And the facts go from one extreme to the other. So what are they trying to hide? The fact is that things are not as good as the SBA wants to know. The truth is that being a sole proprietor leaves individuals seriously vulnerable. Okay, but you don't see that anywhere. I don't see anywhere where they highlight the dangers of being a sole proprietor. What they tell you is how many new businesses there are, and they're tweaking the numbers. So the next question I had was this: if being a sole proprietor is so bad, why are there so many of them? Now, I don't want to go into all the historical statistics because we can be here all day. Okay, but the fact is that since 1960, there's been an awful lot of new businesses added, and they're not corporations. They are all sole proprietors. Okay, so why is that? Why is it that from 1960 till now, okay, almost 60 years later, we've had an unbelievable growth in the number of businesses, but not in the number of corporations. So the fact is that people are going into business and staying as a sole proprietor, even though it's the worst way to do business. Now, I've been struggling with this for a long time. And this is the conclusion that I've come up with. Between the fear and the confusion and the conflicting information about how a business should be set up means that people are confused, and a confused person doesn't make a decision. And for sole proprietors, they find out too late. It takes a couple of years. Okay, between 2 to 5 years before the repercussions of being a sole proprietor starts hitting them, between the unexpected Social Security tax, the insurance issues, because you're not protected. If you have employees and you're a business, you don't have any personal protection. But guess what? It doesn't have to be like that. In the next few minutes, I'm going to show you exactly how to eliminate IRS fears. I'm going to show you how to stay 10 steps ahead of them. Take your business to the next level. Gain status and confidence. Reduce your taxes significantly and safely. I'm going to show you how to protect your family and your assets. Sleep better knowing that you're safe. If I've gotten your attention, then you should stick around for a few minutes because I have a surprise. It's the only complete IRS protection plan of its kind, and I call it the Bedrock Shield. Now, the Bedrock Shield alone is worth staying for because it's going to give you all of the tools and resources you need to protect yourself. Not only against the IRS, but I'm going to even include state and local governments. So there is no tool out there like that. So what would the monetary value be? I put $997. Now, I'll be honest with you, completely transparent, because all of these tools are free. Okay, but it took a very long time to put them together. So if you take into account the knowledge and experience I have to put this together on top of the time to actually put it together, there has to be some kind of value to it. So today, as long as you stay till the end of the webinar, I'm going to throw this in absolutely free. I'll give you the details at the end of the webinar. Let me get back to something I mentioned in the beginning, which was one of my favorite businesses, my ice cream man business. Okay, the semester before I graduated with my accounting degree from SUNY Oswego, I leased an ice cream truck. It was my first legitimate business. My idea was not to be a CPA, it was to be an entrepreneur. I was only becoming a CPA because I wanted to learn about business. And I didn't want to have to go to somebody else to learn about my taxes. So what better way to spend my college time been learning how I'm going to take over the world and run businesses. 6 months into my accounting career, disaster hit. See, the ice cream business was so successful and I was so proud of myself. I said, I succeeded. Okay, now I'm going to be a CPA. I'm going to take my ice cream truck business experience and become the next Carvel. Disaster hit 6 months into my career. I was working at a CPA firm and I became a wanted man. I actually thought I was going to go to jail because I got a letter from the New York State Department of Taxation. Okay, and it had a big red stamp on it that said tax warrant. I'll never forget it. It's still fresh in my mind, even though it was like 40 years ago, 35, 36 years ago. Because I didn't know what a tax audit warrant was. I thought I was going to have to hire an attorney, and I had no idea what I had done. Okay, but luckily, I was surrounded by accountants. So after a few days of panicking, I was supposed to go on a trip. I was supposed to visit my grandparents, and I called them, and I said, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make this trip because I got this legal problem, and I don't know how it's going to end up. Finally, I asked the accountants in the office, what am I supposed to do? Because at that point, I felt totally lost. And they suggested that I call the number on the notice to find out why I got this tax warrant. That was brilliant advice because I called them and the whole problem was that when I leased the ice cream truck, I signed documents to be a registered sales tax vendor. That was one of the stipulations on leasing the ice cream truck. Little did I know was I supposed to report anything to them. I did save all my documents. So I had my certificates. But bottom line was all I had to do was send in one form that said no sales and check off the box that said final return. And so it was a shock. And at that point, I realized, I said, if running, it doesn't get any simpler than an ice cream truck. And if I had this kind of issue with an ice cream truck, what's it like running a real business with employees and you know, offices and cars and stuff going on? You know, then I realized why the people coming into the clients coming into the office always had this look of fear on their face, you know, and I decided, I said, maybe this is a message from God that I should be teaching people how to avoid this, because what I learned in that short time was that there was a very simple solution to what I made into a gigantic problem. So it turns out that most owners go through this and never recover because, according to Forbes, over 8 out of 10 businesses fail. And given enough time, all businesses will fail, according to my buddy John Limbacher from Internet Dominators. So let's summarize here. Being a sole proprietor is the worst way to conduct business because you get an IRS bullseye on you. You're always more apt to be audited as a sole proprietor. You're paying higher taxes. When somebody starts a business, they're automatically classified as a sole proprietor, and most stay as sole proprietors. I'd say 99.9% of them stay as sole proprietors if you look at the numbers. And the last fact that I've uncovered is that most new businesses fail. Not only do they fail, they become financially and emotionally bankrupt. You know, it's a proven fact that most businesses will fail in the first 18 months. And those are the lucky ones. You know, the unlucky ones stay and struggle for years. Most don't last 10 years. So you could imagine between years 2 and 10 what happens. And the bottom line here is that sole proprietors fail. 99.9% of the 3 million businesses that fail every year are sole proprietors. The conclusion is that there is no doubt that remaining a sole proprietor is the main factor of business failure in the United States. And I've come up with the solution. And it's very simple. Educate people and empower them. Imagine how much easier it would be to run your business without worrying about the IRS looking over your shoulder all the time. Think of what you could do with all the money you would save on taxes, especially when the solution is so simple and inexpensive. Now, the moment that I saw that what they meant by non-employer firm, I knew something had to be done. So I set up this simple system that just about anyone can follow. Now I feel like I can really put my 35 years of experience and hard work to benefit people. You know, I am in business. I want to make money. I'm like every other entrepreneur. I'm in this for money. But helping people succeed is the ultimate goal. You know, Zig Ziglar said if you can get anything you want in life if you help enough people get what they want. And I believe that people would love to have all the fears of IRS removed. I believe that creating clarity in business is empowering. And I believe that when you could save a significant amount of time and money, you have a greater chance of succeeding. Now, let me explain what the bedrock business building system is. I'm going to teach you exactly how to create your own S Corp. I'm going to show you how to create an impenetrable filing system. And I'm going to show you how to set up your bookkeeping system. And let me explain why this is important. Okay? The reason why people get into trouble with the IRS is because they're not organized and they don't know what to expect. What the IRS is looking for is a neat, organized accounting system. So now I'm going to explain to you why this is a solution. It's a solution because S Corps rarely get audited by the IRS, and having accurate, organized books and records renders the IRS harmless. Now is the time to do this because they are relentless. Your taxes aren't going down by themselves, and you never know when disaster is going to strike. Now, how much would you say a system like this would be worth? Would you pay $9.97? What if I told you it was less? How about $6.97? Would you pay that? I think it might be a fair value, but it's not even $6.97. How about $4.97? Well, before I tell you exactly how much it's going to cost, I like to tell you first about the first free special bonus, and that is the Bedrock Shield. What is the Bedrock Shield? It's a package of tools and resources to help you protect yourself against the IRS. It's got all the IRS field audit guides. Now, what that is it's the instructions for the IRS auditors on what questions they should ask for, how they should ask for them, in what order they should ask for them, because this is public information. Okay, so it's like being on trial and you know what the opposing attorney is going to ask you. It's a very valuable piece of information for somebody that's going to be or is under audit. I also put in all the emergency IRS tax forms and instructions, the Form 911, hardship cases, offers and compromise. I gave you the phone numbers and contact info for the taxpayer advocate. That's the overseer of the IRS. They are an independent government agency that counterchecks the IRS, believe it or not, and they are very helpful. I'm also going to throw in hundreds of my own forms and templates that I've accumulated over the years, And I'm going to throw in all of your corporate governance tools and instructions. Okay, but that's not all. I'm also going to introduce another extra bonus, which I call the IRS Smackdown app. Okay, it's the only program of its kind. It's going to sync all your tax return documents with your tax returns. It's going to help you create all those books and records that will make you audit proof. And this is 100% free. Now let's talk about some of the other benefits. And I mentioned this before. You're going to be able to run your business stress-free. Eliminate all the fears of IRS problems because you're going to have the defense kit. And you're going to have the solution to keep them out of your business and interfering with it. You're going to keep more of your money because your taxes are going to go down. Absolutely guaranteed. If you're not paying taxes now, this might not be for you because all we do is help people reduce their taxes. If you're not paying taxes, you don't have any pain. So this is for people that have the pain. You're going to gain status and respect because now you're going to be a corporation. And my personal favorite is to protect your family and your assets. Now, let me tell you who my system is for. My system is for people that like to maximize their tax benefits, are interested in complete protection from the IRS, are proactive in their success, invest in themselves, want to improve their cash flow, and this is who my system is not for, because this is not for anyone, everyone. It's not for you if you have no intentions of starting a business. It's not for you if you have income limitations. And it's not for you if you don't mind overpaying on your taxes. If you don't care about protecting your family and you have a business, or you don't want or need protection from the IRS, this system is not for you. And if it's okay with leaving your personal assets at risk, this system is absolutely not for you. So let me just review some of the amazing benefits if it is for you. You are going to substantially reduce your audit risk. You never have to fear the IRS again. You're going to be able to write off your expenses without stressing about it, worrying about, is this going to trigger an audit? You're going to become the president of your own company and get the respect you deserve. And this is a benefit I haven't mentioned yet. It's you can establish your own business credit, separate and apart from your Social Security number. And last but not least, you're creating a legal umbrella. You're protecting your family and your assets. So you do have options, and let's talk about them for a second. And the first option is obvious. You always have this option. You can do nothing. And if I haven't gotten through you yet about how much it costs, you might as well just turn off the video right now and save us both some time. You can also go to an attorney to incorporate. Not many attorneys can offer you tax preparation and bookkeeping, but you can go that route. You can also go online and do it yourself. And the cost of doing it online, I'm going to go through that with you in a second. Okay, so in this screen, I just wanted to do a quick comparison of two online alternatives that you have for setting up your business, LegalZoom and Incorporate.com. Now, if you go down to the total, you could see that the prices are not even, LegalZoom's not even in the ballpark. Incorporate.com is much more reasonable, but you could see that they don't offer all of the different services that we offer. So you can go to LegalZoom and spend the same amount of time and at least twice the amount of money and still be at ground zero. Because once they set you up, that's it. Now, my system is going to let you hit the ground running, on track, and ready to do business. Now, I only have one question for you. If you don't do this, what are you going to do? Now, like I said before, the price of my system is only $397, and at that price, it's a bargain, believe me. But you're not going to pay that price, because I truly believe that it's important to help small businesses in the USA succeed. Okay, I follow the principle that you can, the more people you can help, the easier it'll be for you to succeed. And I'm paraphrasing from Zig Ziglar, who actually said, you can get anything you want in life as long as you help enough people get what they want. And that's the principle that I go by. And because of that, I want you to have more. So I'm throwing in this extra bonus that I mentioned before, the Bedrock Shield. And just to remind you, that's a complete IRS emergency protection package. Okay? And like I mentioned before, I'm going to throw in my new IRS Smackdown app, which is going to help you audit-proof your business. But that's not it. Because I want you to have even more, I am going to show you how to set up an impenetrable filing system. And that is going to render the IRS harmless. You see, that's what they go after. Anybody that gets in trouble, it's because they don't have a good filing and document retention system. And going along with that, I am also... this is crazy that I'm throwing in all this stuff, but I'm also going to show you how to set up your bookkeeping system. You need to be organized. If you want to be successful in business, you need to be organized. And I don't know what else more I can do to help you get there. Okay, so now I'll put it to you. You have a choice between my guaranteed success system and stagnation. So I only have one question left at this point, and that's what's it going to be like if you don't do anything? You want to keep worrying about the IRS and continue to struggle and pay higher taxes than you have to? Well, that's why I have a solution for you. And if you act today, that $397 price is only $297. I told you, you're not going to pay the $397 because I want to see people succeed. But before I get into the final here, before I say goodbye, I want to make this one promise to you. This is my personal guarantee. And that's this. I am going to do everything in my power to help you and your business succeed. I'm going to help you get off the ground and running smoothly and successfully, and I guarantee that. And in order to make that happen, I'm going to give you 100% support. That means you can text me, call me, email me, whatever, 24/7 for 30 days. And if you don't like me, if you don't get what I promised you, after 30 days, if you're not satisfied, I will give you your money back. Okay, no questions asked. So let's just review exactly what you're getting for the $297 here. You're getting the complete Bedrock Starter System. That's what I call it. You're going to learn how to set up your own S-Corp. You're going to be able to save your business. Okay, I already went through that. You're going to get the Bedrock Shield, which is a complete 100% guaranteed IRS tax emergency kit. Okay, imagine having all the numbers, all the forms, everything you need in case something happens. Okay, it includes the IRS Smackdown software, which I am guaranteeing if you follow it, your business will be audit proof. Okay, I am going to show you, I can't believe I'm doing all this for $297, but I'm going to show you how to set up an impenetrable filing system. It's not only going to help you get organized, but that's going to really, you know, give you an IRS blanket. They go after a business. They want to look at their documents. So the first thing they look for is if you're not organized. So that's why my file system is foolproof and you're getting that for free. And last but definitely not least is because once you start your business, you need a bookkeeping system. This is where people start getting off track. Okay, so I'm giving you everything that you could possibly need to get your business running. I'm giving you the knowledge and the support to empower you, all for only $297. But there's one last surprise. If you do it in the next 24 hours, I am only going to charge you $97, but only if you act now. Really? Yes. This is a limited time offer. It's only available for the next 24 hours. Okay, and you're going to get the rest of the information. Actually, I'm going to give it to you right now. Thanks for watching, Joe DiChiara. You are going to get my offer to you right now is the complete Bedrock Business Starter Kit, not for $397, not for $297, not for $197, but only $97 for the next 24 hours. And all you have to do is go to bedrockbusinessbuilders.com/starter. And to get $300 off, you just type in the code success. Wishing you well, prosperity and abundance, and thank you for watching. Joe DiChiara over and out.